New this afternoon, emergency crews in Lancaster County rescued a stuck vehicle in water this morning as a result of the heavy rains last night. Dispatch says the car was stuck on Newcomer Road in West Hempfield Township just before 9 this morning. No injuries were reported.